I'm Anthony Padilla, and I'm curious. What would you do if someone looked at your body when you were born and demanded that you behave and present exactly how the greater population deemed fit, even though deep down you always known it was a lie? I spent a day with trans women who came to that very conclusion. We'll uncover the truth about the reality of transitioning and the deeply polarizing topics of surgery, detransitioning, and the trans agenda.